still doing up?
Good question. What am I still doing up? It's 2 o'clock in the morning. Where the hell have you been?
I was with Nikki.
Oh, so you couldn't pick up your phone?
Really? It's not that serious.
Oh, it's funny because nowadays all I hear is Nikki, 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 Nikki.
You know I have to be there for her.
Whatever, be there for her. Whatever.
It's not that serious.
Whatever.
Good night.
Yeah. Good night.
Why is she picking up the phone?
Hello? Nikki? Calm down. What's going on? Oh. Come over tomorrow morning, okay? Okay. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.
Is she okay?
I don't know. She didn't sound too good. It's 4 in the morning.
I am so sorry. Look, I know you're so upset with me, but I had to shut off my phone last night because Josh found out, my ex-boyfriend, that I'm pregnant, and I'm really, really scared.
How did he find that out?
I'm not exactly sure. I just know one of my friends who I'm still in contact with told me that he knows, and he's looking for me, and he's really pissed. It's just really scary, so I had to shut off my phone.
You need a phone, Nick.
But I can't afford it. It's
okay, look. I'll give you the money for the phone.
No, you guys have given me way too much.
Nikki, it's our little secret. He doesn't need to know. I'm gonna give you the money.
No, it's
all right. I feel awful.
Don't feel awful.
You guys have done nothing but give me everything I need.
Would be between you and I. Okay?
Thank you.
Take it.
Oh my gosh.
Put that in your pocket, and we're not gonna talk about it ever again.
Thank you. You're such a good friend.
That's your boy.
No.
Your boy got dunked though.
I can't believe that.
Sports Center tonight gonna show your boy getting dunked though.
Yo,
that's crazy.
They gotta show a replay of that.
That's crazy. Hold on 1 second. Hold on. Hello? No, Nikki isn't in right now. Yeah, call back later. Maybe she'll be here then. All right, goodbye.
Who is that?
I don't know, man. I keep getting these random phone calls for Nikki, man. I don't know. All I know is your boy got dunked up.
Nah, chill, yo.
You know what? He trying.
That's crazy.
Oh, man.
That was such a great meal. Thank you so much, Marcus.
I tried.
You're a good cook. So, I wanted to talk to you guys about something. I was meeting with my therapist last week, and she told me about this retreat. It's basically a retreat for women who are either giving up their child for adoption or for surrogate mothers. Mm-hmm. And it's a way of them to not go into depression. And I feel it's something that I need to do, and I wanted to see if you guys would support me.
Yeah, of course.
Anything you need to do.
Really? Mm-hmm. Thanks. It's a 5-day retreat. I'd be leaving this Sunday. It's in upstate New York. So I'm just going to take a taxi.
No. You should let us take you.
I know, but you guys have all your stuff to do Sunday, and it's your family day.
It's not that big of a deal, but if...
Here, take a look.
If you need to go by yourself, we totally support everything you do. So...
Well, thank you. Okay. I appreciate that.
Yeah, definitely.
Okay.
Hello, operator? Yes. May I please get the address to this number? 555-1818. All right, thank you.
I came up rough and got a way to go. So many things I didn't know before.
Sandy.
Yeah, what's up?
I
just checked the bank account. We have so much money.
Nikki, what are you doing here?
She fucking lives here with me.
What happened to the retreat?
There was no fucking retreat.
There never was a retreat. I'm not pregnant.
No shit, you're not pregnant. You're over here drinking and smoking. I can't believe this shit. What's so funny?
How stupid you are.
We're con artists, call us. We scammed you guys. This is what we do. We steal money, pretend I'm pregnant. It works every time.
After we took you into our home, took care of you, gave you money, it's how you repay us?
Yeah, it sucks. Look, we gotta get out of here. You're sleeping, amazed at how you're keeping your eyes.